Hi, my name is Tim Martin. I'm the principal facilitator for Net 101. The smaller you are, the easier it is to be found online. A great example of this is a little old lady who lives just south of Edinburgh in Scotland. She makes woolen clothing for parrots. Now, she can put her service up online and be found by anyone in the world who's got a parrot looking for some clothing. Don't believe me? Look it up on Google, woolen clothing for parrots.